So His Holiness, please address the audience of the world and give your message to what you would like to say the whole world about Tibet and its country.
His Holiness is trying to promote the message of the ancient India, the Karuna and the Maitri Bhav, that is loving kindness and friendship. The entire world problem today is basically the lack of understanding and loving kindness to each other. So that is regret, that is damaging the human basic values. So to reinstall the basic value, the entire education system must be addressed to brain and heart together. The today's education system is only addressing to the brain for the knowledge, not for the feeling, for the compassion. So therefore, students are trying to restore the human basic nature of compassion to mind. So I think he is the quite successful in this matter.
Beautiful.